What are we gonna do today?
What day is it?
It's Monday.
Ugh, Monday.
I hate Mondays. There's nothing to do today.
There has to be something to do on Monday.
Like what?
Bitch, we live in New York.
Life is a journey, not a destination. There are no mistakes, just chances we've taken. Lay down your regrets, 'cause all we have is now. Wake up in the morning and get out of bed. Start making a mental list in my head of all of the things that I am grateful for.
So I've already been to the gym, and I have a shopping date with the boys at 2. What am I going to do until then?
Stephen Harding's jazz class.
Who the hell are you talking to? Crazy bitch.
Hey guys, I'm here at the Manhattan Movement and Arts Center about to take Stephen Harding's jazz class. I heard it's one of the best jazz classes in the entire city, and he took out some time before class to give me an exclusive interview. So let's go. So, how are you doing today, Stephen?
I'm doing great, Marcus. How are you?
So, Stephen, I'd like to ask you, how long have you been teaching dance in New York City?
This is my 22nd year. In fact, I started right over here on 61st Street at the David Howard Dance Center.
What kind of class would you say your class is, in general?
It's a jazz class. Heard this before, but method jazz, because I was trained as an actor to begin with, and so I try and bring character to class.
What kind of dancer do you encourage to come to your class?
I encourage everyone to come to class, not just dancers, because you never know who's going to be a director or a choreographer.
What sets your class apart from any other jazz class in the city?
I'm so involved with the student. I'm so intimately involved in their lives, which can be a good thing and a bad thing. Sometimes, I'm a little too much in your face, but technique, it's Luigi-based, it's ballet-based, it's center bar, you can take it with you anywhere.
Well, you know what, thank you so much, Stephen, for doing your interview, and I'm really ready to do this class.
Looking forward to class, it's on the left, so that's a good thing for you to do.
A red wine!
$14, right? It's one of the best jazz classes in New York. Come on by. So I need a new summer wardrobe, but I don't know where we're gonna go.
So to the Ho.
Topshop. What's Topshop?
It's a new store from London. It's sort of like Zara meets H&M.
Line out the door. Well, let's go.
Let's do it.
Stroll down the runway. Another payday, cover of magazines. And when they see me, they wanna be me. I am the fantasy.
Hey everybody, we're at the new store in Soho called Top Shop. I'm your top man. It's the rave of shopping today. So let's do some shopping and blow some cash.
Girl!
Hey, quit updating your status on Facebook and let's go out for a drink. Upper West Side, Bando Mojitos. Get dressed.
People, I'm here at Calle Ocho on 81st and 82nd on Columbus Avenue. Now on Monday nights they have mojitos for $5 and daiquiris. So why don't you come in and drink your life away? Come on.
Four letter words just to get me along. It's a difficulty and I'm biting on my tongue. And
now of course I'm not old enough to drink, but you are, I'm sure. So you need to order a daiquiri or a mojito. They're only $5. So get your ass over here and drink.
They call me help. They call me Stacy. They call me help.
Drew, what do you think about Calle Ocho?
This place is on point, y'all.
That's not my name. They call me quite Bell, but
I'm here with Lexi Lazar, and she's a makeup artist here in New York City. Lexi, what do you think about Calle Ocho?
I think it's fabulous. Anywhere I can get a $5 drink is a good time.
Let me tell you something, Lexi. The more you drink, the taller I get. So here's the 5'10".
Standing up against the wall.
Wow, let me grab one of them.
And these are free all night, right?
Well, $10 and two mojitos later, I feel like the new Jam Brady. So I think you should come to Calle and get your drink on.
Tonight is Monday Night New Voices at the Duplex, produced by Scott Allen. Our friend Natalie Elise Hall will be performing. I got an exclusive backstage interview with her right before the show. Let's watch.
My song called Hallelujah, I just love him so. We kind of are doing like a different cut of it.
This is Natalie Elise Hall. From Wicked to playing Val on the first national tour of the Broadway revival of Chorus Line, Natalie is a rising star in professional musical theater. And now, Natalie's been invited by breakthrough composer Scott Allen to sing at the prestigious Monday Night's New Voices at Duplex Theater in New York City.
Okay. How you doing? You doing okay?
I'm good.
Doing alright, Natalie?
Yes.
Good.
I'm doing good. How are you guys?
Good.
We just had rehearsal.
I just love you so. Hallelujah!
While backstage, George sat down with Natalie for an exclusive pre-show interview.
I am here backstage with Natalie Elise Hall, one of the performers at Monday Night New Voices at the Duplex. So what is Monday Night New Voices?
Basically, it's a thing conducted by Scott Allen. We all come and there's new composers, mm-hmm. and we sing some of their stuff, and then we sing our own stuff, so it's a really great place to be seen, and a lot of agents come, so it's a really great thing for people.
Well, you're good at being sexy, right? You just played Val on the National Tour for Chorus Line.
I did.
Tell us how that was.
It was amazing. It was an amazing experience. We worked with Fire Flea and Bob Avion.
Thank you so much, Natalie,
for
this interview. She's going to be fierce. Let's watch.
Say goodbye to the girl who was scared to let go, but who's yearning to see
Natalie
right outside the unknown.
Thank you guys so much for watching the first episode of New York Uncut.
Monday's the new Friday, bitches. So remember to have a magical Monday from now on.
Oh, I feel like the redheaded Kalinda. I hope you enjoyed our first episode. Trust me, there's a lot more to come. Here on New York Uncut.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you have a place you'd like us to showcase or you'd like us to interview you, please email us at nyuc@mail.com or Facebook us.